So in this section, I will be discussing intelligent agents, but before I speak further on this topic, I think I should define where the agent is first, the quick breakdown and some example of the term agent. We will discuss the term intelligent agents and how it relates to artificial intelligence. So let's start. What is an agent? An agent is anything that can be viewed as perceiving its environment through sensors and acting upon that environment through actuators. So actually, agent perceive means input through environment and acting upon that environment through with the help of actuators. But what does that mean simply? An agent is nothing that weaves or perceive anything around. It makes a decision based on what it views or perceives. The agent uses various sensors to view an environment and uses actuator to act upon an environment and actuators our motors. It's just a motor, whatever the agent motor function is that what the agent uses to act upon its environment. So here comes two example of that. You can easily understand what is an agent and how it sense and act on particular environment. So let's see one by one. The first example is human agent. A human agent has eyes, ears and other organs, four sensors, and hand, legs are actuators. Same as the robotic agent. A robotic agent may have cameras and infrared set of sensors and various motors that could create four actuators. Software also considered as an agent. A software agent receives keystrokes, file contents and network packets as sensory inputs and acting on that volume it by displaying contents on a screen, writing files and sending network packets. So software agent also considered as an agent. An agent runs in cycle first. It perceives from environment. Second, it acting, we can say second, it thinks about the environment. And the third and the last, it act on their environment. Again, I'm repeating, an agent runs on cycles. First, it perceives from an environment. Second, it thinks about the environment. And the third and the last, it acts on their environment. An agent behavior is described by agent function. The word is agent function. That behaves, we can say, that maps any given percept sequence to in action. Percept refers to agent perceptual input at any given instant. In an agent, percept sequence is the complete history of everything that agent has ever perceived in terms of a human. The percept sequence is started in human in the memory somewhere in the brain or a software system. We may set up a database to solve to save the percept sequence to refer to whenever we get a new perceptual input. So an agent behavior is described by an agent function that maps any given percept sequence to an action. The map would be stored in a tabular way. Look at a small example of robot vacuum cleaner to discuss that further. We could make up a simple statistic word or environment that only made up of two spaces, A and then the B. You can think of these as tiles. So one tile is A and the other one tile is B, and they are spread out in this world randomly. Our vacuum agent perceives which tile it is in and whether it is dirt. In that tile, it can choose to move left, move right, suck up the dirt or do nothing. A very simple agent function could be, if the current square is dirty, then suck up the dirt, otherwise move to the other tile or square. So if a tile is dirty, if the tile is dirty, the status is dirty, then return suck. else if location equal a then return right, else if location equal a b then return left. In a simple word, if a tile is dirty, then vacuum cleaner will suck up the dirt then move on. If tile B is clean, the vacuum cleaner will simply move on and so on and so on. The vacuum cleaner is perceiving its environment to our senses, thinking or determining if a tile is clean and not, making a decision and using this suction as an actuator to acting upon that environment by sucking up the dirt. That's what an agent is. So this is very cute example how an agent perceive from the environment and acting upon particular environment. Thank you.